eminent persons, ladies and gentlemen, on occasions such as this, charged with raw emotions,